Hello guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, depends on the place you are watching for. Ciao ragazzi, buongiorno, buon pomeriggio, buonasera, dipende dove tu stai guardando. Oggi facciamo riso trucchi per bambini. Riso, tu sai che noi mamma tante volte noi dobbiamo fare trucco per fare il nostro bimbi dei mangi verdura, tante volte loro non vogliono. Dipende, te lo so, i tuoi figli come i miei non piace verdura, quindi una volta ogni tanto devi fare qualche trucco per far mangiare verdura. Today, guys, we want to cook rice for kids. You know, sometimes we have to do some trick to let make our kids to eat a vegetable. If not, they don't like vegetable. Depends on your kids. Maybe your own. Yours, they like vegetable. Mine don't like vegetable. So you have to do some trick to so that they will eat vegetable. Ingredients to make this rice. Let me show you guys. Ingredients per far questo riso. You far vedere. Our ingredients is 200 grams of rice, any type of rice at all. One onions, this is the onions here. One, this man already sliced it. And 30 grams of carrot, ready slice my normal carrot. 30 grams of grounded cheese. And two vistas, you can call it hot dog, I already sliced one, I always want to show you guys. A teaspoon of salt, no cube, olive oil. You can use 2 spoons or 1 spoon, depends on if you love oil or not. Ingredients per far questo riso: 200 grammi di riso, io ho lavato mio pulito a posto. Cipolla bianca, ho tagliato mio, uno. 30 grammi di carote. Questo carote io ho tagliato mio, questo lì per far vedere. 30 grammi di formaggio grattugiato, cucchiaino di sale, wurstel, io ho tagliato uno e ho lasciato uno intero così poi vedere, così io fa vedere. Un dado, 2 o 1 cucchiaio di olio di oliva, dipende te se piace tanto olio o no, già che per bambini. Pochi olio, basta avanza 2 cucchiaio. Let's go, guys. Now, we have to put our olive oil inside the pan, inside the pot. Just like this, 2 spoons. 2 cucchiaio, basta. We already have our hot water here. We have a nostra acqua calda. Now we have to put our onions. On my advice that if you want to do this recipe, use white onions because so that your kids, maybe they don't like onions. So that the onions will melt inside the rice. If you use that red onions, then we see the color inside the rice. If they don't like onions, then we'll eat. So we put it on the pot, you start stirring it till it's done. Don't let it burn. Because if it burns, it's not good. You got black. So you just start stirring it, lower your stove, start stirring it till it's done. Before you proceed the rest ingredients. E nostro cipolla, mi metti così. Va avanti a girarla, sempre girarla. Cuocere non fa bruciare, devi cuocere proprio con olio, non fa bruciare. Now we have to put our rice. This has already washed the rice in. It's not dirty, I already wash it. If you like to wash it, some people cook rice without washing it. I always wash my rice. Poi lo riso è lavato e pulito, Chi vuole può fare senza lavarla. Tanti gente fa riso senza lavarla. Io sempre lavo il mio. If you have miss sock, you can use miss sock. Then don't use no cube. I don't have miss sock at home. That's why I want to use no cube. Se c'è brodo, tu puoi usare brodo senza usare dado. Se non c'è dado, brodo, usa dado. Io non c'è brodo, per quello che sta usando dado. So, see the onions. You can't see inside the rice. They already met. Then we put our hot water now. There's some metiamo in our aqua carda. Nostro sale or salt. I leave it to cook. Lasciamo cuocere, chiudiamo. After 5 minutes, we have to add our carrot. Dopo 5 minuti, lasciamo il nostro carote. Test it, if it's too strong, you can have water, because this food, this rice is for kids. You don't need strong one. It's just a troppo a dente, poi ci sia l'acqua, tu sai che lì questo riso per bambini. You need water. Andiamo ancora un po' di acqua. Leave it to cook. Guys, we have to add our wurster now. Our hot dog, this is the German nostro wurster. It needs to be liquid there. We need that water, that rice water. Remember, it's for kids. You don't have to be dry. Devi essere liquido, c'è un po' di brodo, acqua dentro, non è, devi essere asciutto, no. Troppo asciutto non va bene. Let it cook for a minute, so that the wurster will leave the aroma inside. We have to put our cheese now. Mettiamo il nostro formaggio. Our rice is set. If you need more, if you like cheese a lot, you will add it. Ti piace tanto formaggio, tu puoi aggiungere questo 30 grammi. This is 30 grams of cheese. If you need a lot, you can add it. Depends on few. We have to half our eat now. Our rice is set. Nostro riso è pronto. Can you see it, guys? Can you see it? It's very easy to make. Facile da fare. Molto buono. So we taste nice. It's nice. Guys, I'm not seeing it. I hope you guys can see inside. Let me serve. Okay. This is our finished work. This is our trick rice, you know. You have to trick a kiss to eat. Vegetable. So we have carrot, onions inside. The onions are ready made because I slice it very smooth, tiny, you know. I cook it. You can't even see onions now. You can see only the wurster and carrot. So our rice is set. So guys, if you love this recipe, give a thumbs up and don't fail to subscribe on our YouTube channel. If you already subscribed here before, thank you. God bless you. If you are not subscribed yet, go and subscribe. God will bless you also. So give a thumbs up. And don't forget, if you subscribe, go to that notification bell. Press that bell so that anytime we put a new video, we upload a new video so that we receive a notification. If not, you can't receive any notification. Ciao ragazzi, se piace questa ricetta, then polisce in su. Et non, mais tu n'as pas écrit dans ce canal. Tu dis à quoi prima, il a écrit prima. Grâce à Dieu, dit Bénédicte. C'est que non, encore a écrit Dieu, dit Bénédicte. Non, mais tu n'as pas écrit dans l'inscription. Scrivi, va dove campanellino piccolo e schiacciala, così tu ricevi qualsiasi notizia di video che io ho appena messo. Se tu non schiaccia lì, tu non ricevi il messaggio che io ho appena ricaricato video. Ciao Dio di benedica, prova quello ricetta, mi fai sapere dove commento, metti sua commento o se possibile, se possibile, metti sua foto di riso e mi manda su email. So if you like this recipe guys, try it. I'll leave your comment on the description box below. If it's possible, you can even snap the picture of the food and send it through mail to me. So, bye-bye, guys. Thank you. I love you, guys. Bye-bye. We'll see you on our next video. Don't fail to subscribe on our YouTube channel. We have a lot to share here for kids, for adults, for Africa food, Euro food. We have a lot here. So, go and subscribe and God will bless you. Bye-bye, guys. I love you.